This project was investigating a South Australian bird, the thick-billed grass wren, which is actually also endangered. And we were looking at differences in cultural attributes. By a cultural attribute, I mean a signal that a bird will use to attract a mate or defend its territory. Most animals use physical aggression to outcompete a rival, but songbirds are different. They use their beautiful song to outcompete another male. It's just like a judging show where if your song's not good enough, then you'll get voted off. These populations occur right next to each other, so it's quite an interesting system. They're actually on either side of Lake Eyre and Lake Torrens. So we found that one population was more aggressive than the other population, indicating that this aggression might make the bird more successful at attracting a mate. These guys are actually the cousins of the fairy wren, which you can find in your backyard in Adelaide. But grass wrens only occur in the desert, so you have to go really far away to go and see them. You can see them at Coober and along the Oodnadatta Track. So these birds are incredibly hard to find. They're well camouflaged. They're quite small, a little bit bigger than a fairy wren, and very, very shy. We were in the field for 2.5 months, which meant camping, carrying our own water, our own fuel, our own food for 2 months. So it was quite an adventure. Understanding species is important because it tells us about the variation and diversity across the landscape and how well a species will adapt to changing environments. So it's great to be able to work on a South Australian bird because it's important that we can classify the diversity within South Australia and keep that diversity for the future generations.